monster Ugo attacked, he knew he had no choice but to fight. So he took up the only weapon powerful enough to defeat such a foe, the sword known as Chemo.
Oh yeah.
Now Chemo is no ordinary blade, for it bears a terrible curse. And every strike dealt to his foe was returned on our hero in kind. But Andrew knew this battle must be won, so he took up the sword and fought with all his heart and all his strength until Luco was defeated. Andrew's battle was not yet finished, for Chemo demanded his payment, and our hero was left badly broken. His survival is still in question. Andrew fought for his life for weeks and months, until finally his body healed and he was able to return to his life. His heroic deeds left only a fading memory